if you guys didn't know, Liv Abreu won the Prince Award for Going Bovine for 2010. Anyways, Liva, I just want to say congratulations, and you deserve this more than any author literally in the world, and I'm just in awe of you and your writing and your brilliance and everything that you put into this book. I'm just in awe, and just want to say congratulations. And I think Clive Owen would be proud. Here are a few congratulations from some of your fans, aka the She Bands.
As you can see, I have had a love of all things combined from a very early age. And your book is no exception. Congratulations, Linda. And if you need a new name for a character in your book, well, mine's available. Is Emily spelled with two E's.
Liv Abreu, congrats on your Prince Prize. You are amazing and you deserve nothing but the best in your career. And I hope you know that you have fans like me who are diehard and will read anything that you decide to scribble on a piece of paper. So keep it coming, and you're amazing. You're one of my heroes in life. And I am so overjoyed for you. Yes. Bye.
Liv Abreu won the 2010 Prince Award for Going Bovine. Actually, this is just a blank piece of paper. Congratulations, Liv. Going Bovine was the most amazing book. If I could marry a book, it would be Going Bovine. So that's all I wanted to say. Bye.
Congratulations, Liva. You deserve it. Good work. Because I love your book.